Hi everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to use Sheetgo's Gradebook template for Excel. It's ideal for teachers with multiple classes, school administrators, or even entire school districts. Anyone searching for a simple way to track and automate grades management in your school. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Excel files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. Sheetgo connections allow you to automate data transfer between files. This means you can create your own gradebook management system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based solution like this is very scalable because if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your school, such as student attendance, you can connect those files to your gradebook management workflow and create an integrated data management system. Excel is great for collaboration, but if you have multiple colleagues all working in the same spreadsheet, it can become large and slow, plus there's a higher chance of making mistakes. A workflow with separate files is lighter to process, and it gives you more accurate data and better data privacy since each teacher works in their own spreadsheet. Now, how does it work? This Sheetgo Gradebook workflow contains four Excel files. There are three class spreadsheets, which teachers use to record their student grades in. Of course, if you have more than three classes, you simply copy one of those class spreadsheets and add it to the workflow. The other file in the template is the Gradebooks Management Master Sheet. Data flows from the class spreadsheets directly into this file, giving the school administrator or head of department an overview of all students' grades in the automated dashboard. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up the system. To install the Gradebook template for Excel, simply click the link that I'll put in the video description below. It will take you to this screen in the Sheetgo web application where we can sign in with our Google, Dropbox, or Microsoft account. Let me sign in with Microsoft. And there we go, we're now at the screen where you can install the Gradebook template either for Google or for Excel, as you can see in this drop-down menu. So for Google, you install it on Google Drive, but if you want to install the Excel version, like what we're doing today, you can install it also in Google Drive, OneDrive, SharePoint, or Dropbox. Let me install it on SharePoint. There we go, Sheetgo has now installed the Gradebook template for Excel on your SharePoint account. In the Dashboard tab, you get an overview of the people collaborating on this workflow, how many files it contains, last time it was scheduled to run and of course updated, and then also a workflow overview, where you can see what exactly this template does. We have two merge data connections. So one will export your grades into your master sheet, and the other one will export the assignments into the master sheet. Simply click here to open the folder in SharePoint. There we go. As you can see, there are three class spreadsheets right now. Let me open one and show you. Here we are. You can work online in this file or open it in the desktop app as well. You can rename the class file to History, for example, and then share it right here on the green share button to share it with the history teacher. And what they'll do right here, simply on the instructions tab, you fill out your grading scale. And then in the gradebook tab right here is where you list all the grades of your students. As you can see here in column A, we have some sample data of a list of students. You simply delete these and of course fill out your own students right here. And you only need to fill out the white spaces of this template. So you fill out the assignments in row one. So some homework, some exams, you can fill them all out right here. And then of course, also in row two, you need to fill out the weighting. So how important are certain tasks, certain exams for your students? And then what you simply do is fill out per student how much they scored on this exam, this homework right here. The class average and of course your total grades per students are automatically calculated by the template. So here you'll find those three class sample spreadsheets. If you have more classes, of course, you simply copy one of the spreadsheets and of course keep them in the same folder right here, and then they're included in the Sheetgo Gradebook workflow. Now let me go back and I'll show you the master sheet. There we go. Here in this master sheet, of course, you can also work in the desktop app, so feel free to do so. And here is where your data from all the classes, so the grades, the assignments, is consolidated in this spreadsheet. So you have an all assignments tab right here, where you see each and every single assignment, their weighting, class average, and of course from which class exactly they come from. So here you'll find the name of your history, science, math classes, and so on. The same for the all gradebooks tab. Here you get a quick overview of the percentage and the grades per student per class. But of course you want to monitor this a bit more visually and nicely, and this can be done in the dashboard. Here you get an easy overview of your top 10 best students, the top 10 priority students, the top classes by grades, and also the top best grades by assignments and worst grades by assignments. So here you get a quick visual overview of how each and every student is doing in which class. Let me go back to the workflow and show you how it works. So I've showed you the files, and of course, if you've shared each class spreadsheets from inside this folder with the correct teacher and they filled out their assignments and grades data, you want to bring this data into your master sheet, of course. You can do this by clicking run on the workflow right here. This will update both connections once. Of course, you do not want to do this manually every time, you need to see the correct overview. So that's why you click here. And you have automatic updates scheduled once a day between 2 and 3 p.m. here on default. But of course, you can change this to whatever time suits you best. For example, you want to see this on Monday, Wednesday, Friday. So you turn off Tuesday, Thursday. And you want to get this data a bit earlier, for example, between 7 and 8 a.m. So you can take a look at how the students are doing each morning. There we go. This is how you work with Sheetgo's Gradebook template for Excel. If you have any questions about this, please do not hesitate to comment below and make sure to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more spreadsheet tips and tricks and automation ideas and templates. Thank you very much.